5:12 right now. This weekend is your chance to see a great play, do some shopping, and help local college students all at the same time.
That's right. Here to tell us about bidding, Broadway, beverages, and baguettes is Andrea Cody. She's a member of Western Carolina University's Friends of the Arts. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
This is quite the event.
It is quite the event. Les Miserables is just an impressive production to start with, and the level of talent that our musical theater students have is just phenomenal. I think everybody's going to be very impressed.
And you're doing this as a great big fundraiser. Talk to us about what you guys need.
We are. Our main purpose is to raise scholarship funds. We're working now on endowing a scholarship soon. So that's what our Friday night auction is all about, silent auction. We're also having a raffle, which is, everyone's going to want this one. It is a three-night trip to New York City for the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
That's wow. A good one.
It's going to be a wonderful trip. Our band, the WCU Pride of the Mountains Marching Band, is marching in that this year. It includes VIP seating and some extra money for some shows. It's going to be a fun time, and we're very excited to be offering that.
And you mentioned an auction. Tell us a little bit more about what people can find there.
Yes, we have quite a selection of items. Of course, we have a lot of fine art. Of course, fine art is part of the College of Fine and Performing Arts, so we get a chance to focus on that. But we have experience packages, we have rafting, we have golf, we have spa packages, and then we also have jewelry, we have sports packages. There's quite a variety.
Look at all these items. Some of the ceramics are quite impressive.
They're beautiful.
They really are.
Beautiful items, very unique items. And we're really pleased with the variety and selection we have this year.
So how do the tickets work?
For the only thing you really have to get tickets for would be the show.
Okay.
You can call the box office for that. But anyone can come and participate in the silent auction. The auction will run from 5 p.m. until right up to curtain, which is 7:30. And all you have to do is show up for that. And raffle tickets can be bought by just calling the box office. Do not have to be present to win. Okay. It'll be drawn on Sunday.
Just all right. Get there and go from there.
So you can help the students at WCU for
yes.
years to come. You don't have to go out. You can still go ahead, get involved in that fantastic raffle. All that information, in case you missed it, weren't writing it down, WLOS.com. Well, folks in the mountains have the chance to win a trip to the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade this year. That trip is being raffled off at Western Carolina University.
And joining us this morning with more is Andrea Cody, who's a member of WCU's Friends of the Arts. Andrea, we have a local connection to the parade this year.
We do indeed. Our WCU Pride of the Mountains Marching Band is marching in the parade this year, and we're raffling off a special trip for two lucky people to go. It includes having Thanksgiving dinner with the band and also some VIP grandstand seating.
Now, this isn't just for the person who wins it. This is to raise some money for the students.
Exactly. We're raising scholarship funds for students in the fine and performing arts.
And how else are you doing that? Not just by the raffle.
That's right. The raffle's only part of it. We are having a silent auction tomorrow evening. We have quite a selection of beautiful items.
We're showing some of those right now. A lot of ceramics there.
Yes, the fine arts are just lovely. We have some mixed media pieces, a lot of pottery.
A wedding dress replica. Look at
yes, that. That's from the Les Mis, from the show.
Okay.
Our costume director has done a replica for us to auction off.
Wow,
some of these are quite intricate.
Absolutely.
It's beautiful, beautiful items.
So how can folks get involved? They can also come out and see a fantastic performance.
Absolutely. Calling the box office will get you your tickets for the show. You can also buy the raffle tickets through the box office if you like, and you don't have to be present to win that. But the silent auction is open to anyone. So even if you're not going to the show, come on out tomorrow evening, and you can bid on some of these beautiful items and help us raise scholarship funds.
This is a huge honor for everybody, especially the
band. It's a win-win for everyone, and it's going to be a wonderful, exciting time, and most of all, the students will benefit.
And tell us again about the show real quick.
Yes, Les Miserables, beautiful, large production, and another thing is that we have a Broadway star who is directing it. We have a distinguished professor, Terrence Mann.
So lots of ways to get involved. You can be a part of, go to the show and see it. You can be a part of the raffle to win the trip to the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, and you can also be a part of the silent auction. All of this, again, is going to benefit some scholarship funds for students at Western Carolina University. There's all the information. If you missed any of it, you can find it all at our website, WLOS.com.